So first, we discuss the fundamentals or the introductions of the programming. So commonly, in our curriculum, we commonly teach with the principle of object-oriented programming using Java. But at the industry side, along with Java, the industry use the programming language Python. Commonly, same with the principle of object-oriented programming. So commonly used on websites. More high level than Java. What do you mean by high level? The programmers will understand it more thoroughly. So, first, aside from the introduction, how we commonly install Java Python programming for the installation. Commonly, Python will be on Ubuntu or Linux, just a script of sudo app, get in Python 1 version. And then on the Windows, we just download it in python.org and install it on your PC. So, the difference between Java and Python is the declaration. Commonly on Java we use string and then the name or integer A, B, C or A or B or C and float. Float, this is the implementation on Java. On Python, we don't use this one. We just name is equals to, for example, my name, Andrew. For the integer, we just use A and 1. For the rate, it's just 96.85. Aside from that, so Java uses pointers. Python uses names and reference. So what we mean on Python? So during assignment, we have the memory. For the scenario of x equals to 3, y is equals to x, x is equals to x plus 1, y plus 1, and then print x. For this scenario, Python uses the name based on x. will do the integer or the memory of int, and then the value goes 3. Okay? This is the first one. 2, 3, and 4. Next case, for the second one, we use y is equal to x. So for this code, we create another namespace of y, but it will point to the memory instead of the int value and the value of 3. Okay. For the third one, which is y is equal to y plus 1. So we determine the value of y, which is here. And then we add a 1, y plus 1, which is another integer value, and the value of 4. But now, it will move to the another part of the memory. So this is the third part. The fourth one is just print the x. So just read value of 4, and then it will not look like this. This is the expected result. This is not for the assignment part. And then, commonly, it is the basis of the assignments. Next is, what other factors or what other foundations we need to know about Python? So the comments. We just use the ampersand sign and then the document string to emphasize any string value on your code. So other than that, we have also white spaces. The white spaces are the indentions. So next, how we code this one. Commonly, Java uses JCreator, NetBeans, and so forth. So for the Python, we use the Python IDE. And we use also Eclipse. This is an IDE also. And we can use the simple notepad. But we need to save it as .py for the Python. So that's all for the introduction of Python programming.
Yes. Is Python cross platform?
Yes.
So you can already use Linux. You can run Linux.
Yes. But on Linux, we can easily run these programs because Linux also equipped with the libraries to run Python packages also. Also, Python has pre-installed libraries to help the programmers to do programming. Also by Mac, by importing any libraries also. So that's all. And then also, aside from the industry side, some ERPs, in enterprise research planning systems, uses Python and implemented on the Windows. Commonly, it's Ubuntu. It's a brand for an ERP and run by Python programming language. Thank you. well-established na yun sa pagsakan ng side ng talagang tinuturo. Pero kapag sa industry side po kasi, concurrent po silang dalawa, na kailangan din po natin i-establish yun. Hindi lang tayo dapat mag-focus sa isang programming language kasi ngayon, nagsiswitch na rin po yung other industry, yung other, sa industry po natin, sa IT industry, with other programming language. And ngayon po, i-excel na po yung Python. Kasi same lang naman po na OOP siya. And then, may mga updates na or para upgrades para mas madali maintindihan na ating mga developers. So, yun na, kailangan sa
ano
ang
subjects
na pwede po nito? Ngayon kasi I'm currently involved in the programming. Aside from programming, every Sunday. Pero alam ko,